You can use stealth kills to create a distraction.
Defending us from their wicked ways. Waste of my time. We've turned away from God. And so he punishes us, sends hordes of heathen warriors to gather at our gates. But God is also merciful, and our past misdeeds may be forgotten. All we need to do is... and pushed them from the countryside. Now they retreat to the south, begging Paladin to save them. But he will not succeed, for none can withstand the might of King Richard's army. He is great.
It's good you've come, brother. I could use that blade of yours. There's too many archers about. This makes it difficult for me to work. Kill them, all of them, and I might be able to assist you in your campaign against the Mad Doctor. Keep in mind, however, that you must do this without being seen. Should you be discovered, they'll sound the alarm and you'll be forced to try again.
Pray for those who sacrifice in service to the Lord. We must all do our part. We've turned away from God, and so he punishes us, sends hordes of heathen warriors to gather at our gates. But God is also merciful, and our past misdeeds may be forgotten. All we need do is ask, and so I say to you, repent, lay down before him and confess your sin. He will forgive. That is his nature. And beg forgiveness we must, for only when our hearts and minds are cleansed can we A plague upon Saladin! A plague upon his people! We came in peace to the Holy Land. Spread the message, a strong citizens. Remain fixed in your...
Well done, Altair. With those archers dead, I can be about my business. Take this. It's some sort of work order for repairs to Garnier's hospital. Perhaps it'll be of use to you.
Come no further.
Be strong. Stand
firm.
Go, please.
Die. Leave us this to
God. Leave us.
What are you doing? Move.
Don't you know you've already got it? This is a vicious... In the Ark, I got it.
I'm far better than you.
If it isn't Altair, remember me? No? I learned my craft at the same time as you. Still, no memories of me. Doesn't matter. Al-Mualim has charged me with a mission that I am honored to perform. I must test you. What a pleasure. I have hidden flags in this area. Find them and return to me. Be quick. It is such a shame that the old man insisted that I must help you if you succeed.
I'll have your hands for that.
What am I doing?
Die,
thief. What's wrong with him?
You not to steal.
Help me! Somebody help me!
Thief! This'll teach you not to steal.
Help! Anyone, please, help me!
Dare steal in my presence! That will cost you! Is that man thief? He should stop acting
like
he's hurt
himself. No, he doesn't understand. That's for us, sir.
Back. I'm impressed. Not enough to change my mind about you, but since Al-Mu'alim commands, here is what I know about your next target. Garnier hides in the Hospitalier fortress. Getting into the fortress will require cunning. That's all I have for you.
Now, wouldn't it be funny if he hurt himself?
Thief!
This'll
teach you not to speak.
Rodoha Alei!
Heathen!
I am your head!
You dare steal in my presence! That will cost you your
life!
Your life ends now!
Ah!
darkness in their eyes. I'm sorry, I have nothing to offer in return for your sacrifice. But I shall see to it that my brothers know you are a friend.
What happened here? Assassin! Someone send for help!
Get away!
Reason for his nonsense.
Does he really have a reason for doing that?
Die for that!
Well, that man seems to be in a hurry.
Altair, he's after me. He saw me. He will kill me, and my wife and children. What a mess. Have you come to end my misery? No. Al-Mualim has more compassion than I thought. Could you help me then? A knight of the Hospitallier is after me. If you could eliminate him, you would do a fellow a real honor. I've been here in Akkad since the Crusaders were laying siege. I can give you important information in return.
What the hell is he doing?
What's got him so far?
Assassin! Over here!
Safe for me to walk in the streets of Akka. Come back to me when you have finished. He's dead. Oh, I am extremely grateful. So, here is what I know about Garni de Naplouse, Grand Master of the Hospitalier. Garni let his patients roam the halls of his fortress. No one, save scholars, may enter his personal workspace, and the rooftops are guarded by archers. I'm sure this information will help deliver Garni to the gates of hell.
Your suffering, but this is unfair, untrue. He is but one man, gifted as he is, and can only help so many. Soon, my friends, soon the good doctor will attend to your needs. Be patient, hold hope close. There are many in need of aid, and only one of him. He works tirelessly to serve and save. But these things take time! Mercy, don't kill me. I'll do anything you want.
You serve Garnier?
He makes me say these things to keep the people from revolting, to give them hope and make them eager for his touch.
Tell me everything you can about the man.
Yes, of course. I know what happens within, what he really does.
Go on.
Not sick, not wounded when they enter, but once he's got his hands on them, then the pain begins.
He's no healer then, just a sick, cruel man.
I don't know what it is he does to make them cry so loud, but it must be stopped before more are made to suffer. Will you stop him?
It's why you still live.
He is cautious. You must pick the proper time. Go to him when he attends to the patients. He forgets the world around him, becomes lost in his work. Yes, strike then.
I thank you for the information.
Then you'll let me go?
Would that I could.
Little bird told me you'd be paying a visit.
Al-Muallam has ordered the execution of Gagné d'Anaplus.
The Grand Master of the Knights Hospitalier?
Indeed. And I have already determined when and how to strike.
Share your knowledge with me, then.
He lives and works within the Order's hospital, northwest of here. Rumors speak of atrocities committed within its walls. It seems the good doctor enjoys experimenting on innocent citizens. Most of them kidnapped and brought here from Jerusalem.
Clever. By stealing his subjects from another city, he avoids arousing too much suspicion here. But back to the matter at hand. What is your plan?
Gagne keeps mainly to his quarters inside the hospital, though he leaves occasionally to inspect his patients. It's when he makes his rounds that I will strike.
It's clear you've given this some thought. I give you leave to go. Remove this stain from Akka, Altair. Perhaps it will help cleanse your own. Rest here until you're ready to begin your mission.
Fast forward in memory to a more recent one.
You've no reason to stand here. Leave.
No, help! Help me! Help me! Please! You must help me!
Enough, my child. I asked you to retrieve the patient, not to kill him. There, there. Everything will be all right.
No!
Give me your hand.
Don't touch me! Not again!
Cast out this fear, else I cannot help you.
Help me? Like you helped the others? You took their souls! I saw. I saw! But not mine. No! You'll not have mine!
Take hold of yourself. Do you think this gives me pleasure? Do you think I want to hurt you? But you leave me no choice.
Every kind word matched by the back of his hand. All lies and deception. He won't be content until all bow before him.
You should not have done that. Return him to his quarters. I'll be along once I've tended to the
others. You can't keep me here. I'll escape again.
No, you won't. Break his legs, both of them. Have you people nothing better to do?
Thank you.
Has he gone mad?
There are reasons for his nonsense. Such a strange man. Someone tell me why he's doing that. Wouldn't it be funny if he hurt him?
He's awake.
It's you!
Stop. And how does it feel to be whole again?
I don't know how you did it.
It wasn't easy, I assure you. You fought hard at first. Most do. But now it's...
Let go your burden.
I'll rest now, yes. The endless dream calls to me. But before I close my eyes, I must know what will become of my children.
You mean the people made to suffer your cruel experiments? They'll be free now to return to their homes.
Homes? What homes? The sewers? The portals? The prisons that we dragged them from?
You took these people against their will.
Yes. What little will there was for them to have. Are you really so naive? Do you appease a crying child simply because he wails? But I want to play with fire, Father. What would you say? As you wish? But then you'd answer for his burns.
These are not children, but men and women full grown.
In body, perhaps, but not in mind, which is the very damage I sought to repair. I admit, without the Peace of Eden, which you stole from us, my progress was slowed, but there are herbs, mixtures, and extracts. My guards are proof of this. They were madmen before I found and freed them from the prisons of their own minds. And with my death, madmen they will be again.
You truly believe you were helping them?
It's not what I believe. It's what I know.
You'll never get through it! You'll never get through it!
What news, Altair?
Gagné is dead.
Then you should return to Masyaf with news of your victory.
There is something else.
Speak it then, or would you have me read your mind?
What do you think he wanted from these people? That he would keep them and experiment on them as he did?
Yours is not to ask, but act, Altair. It doesn't matter what he did or why. Only that he's dead.
But Gagné seemed to believe he was helping these people.
Is that what you saw?
No. What I saw was not a place of healing, but of pain.
Then why are we having this conversation?
I don't know. Forget I spoke of it.
I already have.
Fast forward in memory to a more recent one. Should you enter a fistfight, guards will not interfere.
Have you news for me, Altair?
Gagné Denapluse is dead.
Excellent. We could not have hoped for a more agreeable outcome.
And yet...
What is it?
The doctor insisted his work was noble. And looking back, those who were supposedly his captives seemed grateful to the man. Not all of them, but enough to make me wonder. How did he manage to turn enemy into friend?
Leaders will always find ways to make others obey them. And that is what makes them leaders. When words fail, they turn to coin. When that won't do, they resort to baser things. Bribes, threats, and other types of trickery. There are plants, Altair. Herbs from distant lands that can cause a man to take leave of his senses. So great are the pleasures it brings, men may even become enslaved by it.
You think these men were drugged then? Poisoned?
Yes, if it truly was as you describe it.
Herbs. This seems a strange method of control.
Our enemies have accused me of the same.
The promise of paradise.
They think it is a garden, overflowing with women and pleasure. That I drug you as Gagné did his men, and tempt you with his rewards.
They do not know the truth of it.
Which is how it must be.
But if they knew the truth of it, that all we seek is peace.
Then they would not fear us, and we would have no hold over them. Go. It is time you continued with your work. Another rank is restored to you, as is a piece of your equipment. We'll speak again when the next has fallen.
Where is he going?
What's got into him? What's got him in such a hurry?
When you are exposed, tackle people who are...
Ah!
Thank you.
throwing knives to deal with distant enemies.
And you will be rewarded. Talal provides.
Like a child.
You need no longer go without. Any man willing to work can have his due. Come, speak with me. Let me tell you what Talal can offer. The comforts of a fine life can be yours. Talal understands your pain. Let me tell you what Talal can offer. The comforts of a fight.